Hello, welcome to Fairy Char's salon. Oh, you're a friend of Charlotte. She told me you're getting married today. My congratulations. It's such a beautiful moment. She is absolutely excited to see you. She also asked me to make a salon card for you, so is it okay? It will just take a moment. So, could you tell me your date of birth? Alright. Your phone number? Okay. And your address, please? From time to time we send gifts to our special clients. So, alright. I would also like to know what skin type you have. Right. Okay, perfect. And as a gift, what would make you more happy? A foundation, concealer, and blush bundle, or as a second option, an eyeshadow palette, an eyeliner, and duochrome. Okay, an eyeshadow palette, an eyeliner, and a pigment. Okay, great choice. And what colors do you prefer? Like warm or cold? Do you wear evening makeup often? Or you prefer more light colors for everyday wear? Okay. As soon as your card is ready, I will send it to you, okay? So you're more comfortable. Okay, perfect. Now I will take you to Charlotte's studio.
Hi. It is so good to see you. You're getting married today. Normal. Have you had anything to drink today? I made you your favorite. This will help with the nerves. It's got chamomile and lavender. And rose. All your favorites to help relax you. We can just move your hair back a little bit while we start with a mini facial. put some patches under your eyes. These are watermelon patches. They're going to cool down your eyes, reduce puffiness, give you a brighter, wide-eyed look. There are these cute little watermelons. Go here. This will allow your skin to look so smooth. Going to apply a rose serum for you today. It has retinol. It has lots of vitamins. It has niacinamide. giving you lots of moisture. You have to prep your skin for the long-lasting makeup. You've been planning this wedding for like 2 years. Isn't that right? All your hard work is going to pay off today. It's gonna be one of the most beautiful weddings. Now I'm going to use a massager. It's going to pulsate and allow the ingredients to go in your skin. And it's going to make your skin nice and supple on the top. It's going to fill in all your lines so that it's going to provide a nice base for when we do the makeup. So now we will turn it on. And I will just massage. Just a little bit there. Perfect. Skin is all smooth. We can take off the eye patches now, and we will also massage that in. side. It is so beautiful. Okay, so we can massage around the eyes to work that product in. At least if you cry later, your eyes won't already be puffy. Do you hear that? There's already fireworks for you. So, we can start with your brows. I have a couple products for brows for you. I have a gel. We also have a spoolie. So what kind of brow look would you like? I had the same idea in mind. Very innocent, light. To frame the rest of your face. First, we'll use a spoolie and we will brush and brush up the edges. You will take off just a few hairs. Tweeze it. Tweeze it. There we go. And now we can start with the lining. Starting with the edge. Creating the tail. In as we go forward, good. Okay, so now we have the line. Some definition to the edges. We're using the microblade as nice little fingers so that it creates hair-like strokes. There we go. Just like that. Gonna blend it out. And the other side. Perfect framing brows. Do you like it? Good. So we'll do some primer on your lids as well, where we'll start the eyeshadow. Too-faced. It's called shadow insurance. There you go. Oh, don't worry about it. We'll use as much or as little as we need. I want to make sure gorgeous palette. We have these neutrals to choose from. This, that for your base, a little mauve, this one, a very light dusty pink, and perhaps this kind of muted gray. Yeah. Okay. I think it'll be perfect to match your gown and the theme of the wedding. We'll start with this muted color. There we go. I love when this color fills the entire lid. And we can mix the lid with a very nice, partially sparkly, muted pink. Oh, wow. It's so nice to mix colors and create like a gradient effect. This palette was made for your eyes. I think so. It's going to match so beautifully with your dress. Lovely dress. sequins and diamonds. Oh, and I love the see-through part of the fabric. Do you call this part? The cut? Oh, yes. So beautiful. Okay. I want this to just make your eyes stand out. I wanted the colors to complement your own eye color so that it'll pop. Yes. I love it. And now we can add a little highlight color. Highlight something that's not too stand out. There, we could even use this highlight on your cheeks when we get there. Eyeshadow is done. Use this dark brown color. I think this will make your natural eye color stand out more. The line. We'll tight line a little bit. Get as close to the lash line as possible. We could even create a slight wing on the side. Even tight line the bottom just a little. And blend. There we go. Nice. A lot of the products I'm using for you today are brand new, especially this mascara. for me? Other side? And forget, of course, you also would like some false lashes, of course. These are the kind we're gonna use for you today. A little lash glue. Skin is looking so good. Yes, a little serum and massage to increase the blood flow. It'll give you that nice, naturally flushed, youthful look for your wedding. And now we will place the lashes. Wow, it stayed. That was very, very easy. Great. And for the other side, we will do the same thing. Apply some glue. Sure, it's nice and taut. Very good. I love it. There you go. Beautiful. Oh, he looks so gorgeous. There. Just making sure it stays. We can move on to the face. Going to be using a watermelon primer. Yeah. This will be very hydrating and it will plump up your skin to give you a very, very youthful, firm look to the skin today. Use about that much. It's so clear. It's hard to see. But the gel-like consistency will also prevent any shine. I can already imagine how beautiful the wedding hall will be. With a chandelier. And the tulle fabric coming from the chandelier. Spanning across the entire ceiling. Your idea, of course. Only you can plan such a beautiful aesthetic ceremony. Oh, they're going to cry, I'm sure. So we'll pretty much take care of your skin now. I have 3 different concealers. I'll use the yellow one under your eye. So it's going to cancel out any redness. Just blend. And now we will use this 100% pure on your little marks if you want. Let's cover the little zits. Just very lightly. We still want your skin to come through. We want your partner to still see you. So we'll keep your beauty marks. Yes. And just take out any zits. There. Canceled. Don't even need that much. It's important for the person to be seen, especially in photography. We want them to see you and your beauty. There. We'll use a super sponge to apply your foundation. I love this because it's silicone on the outside, so it doesn't absorb a lot of the product into the sponge. It goes directly onto your skin. To test. Let's see which one is your color. First the Sisley or the Alima Pure. On your chin. Be a little too light. No, the Alima Pure. Okay. A little on the darker side. I wonder what will happen if we mix it together. That's much better. So we will just apply this everywhere. Meat options, vegetarian options, even vegan options. There will be something for everyone. Oh, and the desserts. Who's catering again? Would be such a delicious feast. And of course, the dancing at the end. Open bar. You even got your favorite band to come play for your first dance. Oh, that sounds so lovely, you're so lucky. Count me in. Sometimes I like to use my hands and just same color, but in a powder form all over. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is so sweet. You are quite lyricist, the poet, the writer. Oh, yes. I think that's so sweet. Oh my gosh. New blush color that I think fits well for you. The blush, the lips, it's like perfect for lip, cheek, and even eyes. It's the new vapor in Obsess. It's been one of my favorite colors lately. smile. I wonder what their vows are gonna be like.
Yeah.
Best man speech and all that. They've known each other for a long time. It's so nice. I think their makeups are getting along quite well, too. Dimensional blush by adding this color also. So it looks like you're being flushed from within. You have a nice rosy cheek flush. There. I think because of the weather, it would be nice to do a little bronzer on you. The weather is so beautiful for your wedding today. Yes. I'm very pleased with it. So add some on your chest. To give you that sun-kissed look. Oh, I love it. So good, so good. There you go. Of course, the highlighter. I've been really loving these Becca highlighters as of late. We use this taupe color because it doesn't stand out too much, but it gives you a nice glow from within look. Almost done. I have a few lip gloss shades. I think the peachy colors will be nice because it'll be like summer all around. Yeah. Okay. Let's start with a peachy, kind of like a balm cream color called Petal. And go like this. Again. Very good. Okay. said, everything we've just done. When we were just kids, and I used to be so shy. You were the one to always reach out to me. If it wasn't for your efforts, I would have missed out on a great friend. Doing? Would you like a little chocolate break? I got some for you. I stopped by my favorite place to get these delicious dark chocolate ganaches. They melt in your mouth. It's so good. So we have dark chocolate ganache or matcha. I'll let you take your pick. Here you go. There's just a couple of pieces here that I think are flattening out. The other side. Just fix the curl. Three, two, one. That's beautiful. All right. So you'll just wear your wedding dress. Right? Are there other errands you have to run today? Okay. I'll get your bag. Okay. Here you go. Was there something you wanted me to grab from inside? Okay. It's so pretty. Perfect. This matches your hair. This matches your makeup. These are really, really pretty. There you go. And last but not least, I have something for you. Of course. Remember that one Christmas where you and I bought each other a Tiffany necklace and a Tiffany bracelet? And the bracelet wasn't as much as the necklace that I got you, so you went ahead and got me something extra. Those beautiful pearls. You were so sweet to do that. I know you wanted something borrowed. I got you something else. I got you something borrowed. Also, something blue and something new. Alright. You and I have been friends for decades now, and I will say that there is no possible way that you are not going to be my best friend for life. You are very sweet and kind, and I will always cherish having you in my life. Here is your something blue and something new. And it doesn't have to be borrowed. This is yours. I'll do it. There you go. And now, for something borrowed. You can return this whenever you want. But it's the coveted tinkle bracelet. And it's yours for now. You're so welcome. Have a fantastic day. I will be there. We will celebrate. We will dance. We're gonna have such a wonderful evening. Thank you again. You look so gorgeous. Stay relaxed. I will be there for whatever you need, okay? So happy for you. Congratulations again. Aww. One big hug before you get so busy.